And three times he asked about the use of nuclear weapons. If we have them, why can't we use them?
Nuclear is just the power, the devastation is very important to me.
I'm never going to rule anything out.
Nobody wants to hear that about an American president.
Why are we making them?